In this part of the test, you will read aloud the text on the screen. You will have 45 seconds to prepare, then you will have 45 seconds to read the text aloud. In this part of the test, you will describe the picture on your screen in as much detail as you can. You will have 45 seconds to prepare your response, then you will have 30 seconds to speak about the picture. In this part of the test, you will answer three questions. You will have 3 seconds to prepare after you hear each question. You will have 15 seconds to respond to questions 5 and 6, and 30 seconds to respond to question 7.
Imagine that an Australian marketing firm is doing research in your country. You have agreed to participate in a telephone interview about housing. Where do you currently live, and what are the main attractions there? If you could live anywhere, where would you like to live? Describe the house or apartment you are living in now.
In this part of the test, you will answer 3 questions based on the information provided. You will have 45 seconds to read the information before the questions begin. You will have 3 seconds to prepare and 15 seconds to respond to questions 8 and 9. You will hear question 10 2 times. You will have 3 seconds to prepare and 30 seconds to respond to question 10.
Hello, this is Alice Crandall. I believe you are working on my travel schedule for May 5th. I want to make sure about 1 or 2 points before you send over the itinerary. What time do I need to be at the airport? Will I be able to work over lunch in order to prepare for the board meeting? What will happen after the board meeting is over?
In this part of the test, you will give your opinion about a specific topic. Be sure to say as much as you can in the time allowed. You will have 45 seconds to prepare, then you will have 60 seconds to speak.
Many people prefer driving their own cars, while others would rather use public transportation. Which do you prefer? Explain why.
Thank you.